Hello everyone, sanibonani, dumelang, apsheni, molweni, tobela, lochani. I hope you all good people out there. Welcome to 105 Online Channel. In this channel, we are bringing you celebrity news, entertainment news, and gossip celebrity news. If you are new into this channel, please subscribe and hit that notification button. Hey good people, today I am bringing you the latest news of Nomcebo. The reason why Nomcebo Zikode was trending is because of a white Bulgarian woman performing her hit song Jerusalem that was produced by Master KG. The song was a massive hit around the world and there was even a Jerusalem challenge and people were not happy at all on social media. After a viral video which was originally taken from TikTok, someone shared the video on their IG and captioned the video, "Are you out of your mind? At evgenia.dzaferovic," and then the audacity to use our queen at Nomcebo Zikode music. Yep, time to take my CBD and go to bed. Logging out. Kayam Tetswa, who is also a gospel singer, wrote on Twitter, "This hashtag Nomcebo thing is not a joke, it's disgusting." Someone also wrote, "So these days they no longer book you for a show, they just put on your mask. Hashtag Nomcebo." Well, I think this lady took it too far. I mean, it wasn't really necessary for her to paint herself as a black person. She could have just performed the song and not tried to mask herself as a black person. And according to CNN, any skin tone you wear that is not really yours is racist. What do you think, people? Do you think Master KG and Nomcebo Zikode should sue this lady? Please leave a comment down below. Thank you so much for watching. Please do not forget to subscribe and hit that notification bell so that you can get more videos on this channel. 105 Online Channel loves you. Bye, good people.